Yo, Big Bro, I need me a bad bitch, but I can't trust these bitches because I got 50K and they only want fuck with me because I'm your chill, back, that, and all that. Fuck is wrong with you, you already know what it is.
Chill the fuck out, dog.
Ain't nobody got time for you in this shit, dog. You and these bitches stories and all that shit, dog.
I'm just trying to let you know that I need a little bad bitch like you, but they ain't just going to like punk me all of the shit like that.
It's a dweet, you nigga. Get it the fuck right.
That's what I'm saying. That's what I'm saying.
Oh, no.
Who that?
That's BB from the Grand, bro. Like,
who the fuck is BB? Who the fuck is BB, CC? You already know. I'm trying to bust that down. No. What the fuck is wrong with you?
No, what the fuck is wrong with you?
Bust her down.
I hope he don't get her. I know he ain't going to get her.
Oh! BB, what's good? You know what? It's your boy, Jim Mac, back, that, and all that.
Huh?
You don't have to cast it out. Bust it out.
Oh, you got me fucked up. First of all, it's cold as shit out here. You just got out the passenger seat, my nigga. Out the passenger seat.
That mean
I'm fucking cold. You got a fucking ride? And not the fucking man's ride, neither, because you literally just got out the passenger seat. It's too fucking cold. It's like 30-something degrees.
Okay.
And I got on a low-ass leather jacket.
You hype. I know it's cold as shit. I know it's 25 degrees, but it feel like 10. I know I just got the pass seat. That means I'm working on myself. I'm trying to get my shit together.
Do it like I give a fuck? Do it look like I give a fuck? Because I don't. I'm still cold as shit. You still talking to me. Why? What you doing out this joint? Get your lungs fucking cold. Ain't no buses running or nothing. Fucking
no.
It's
no.
I can't fucking say. It's a phone.
Come here.
No.
Come here.
No.